I'm Kim Barelare, and I'm here at the Birmingham Association of Realtors, where we have an awesome staff, and they are making things happen for all of our members here at the Birmingham Association of Realtors. Someone I want you to meet and put a face with is our interim CEO, Phillip Horton. Phillip?
Hey, Kim.
Hey.
Thank you. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
And we've got some great news coming into 2018, and what a great way to end 2017 as we lived inspired for the whole year.
Right.
Some of the inspiration goes with NAR mergers and consolidation, and we're just happy to announce that the Bessemer Board of Realtors has been approved to merge with the Birmingham Association of Realtors, and we're looking forward to growing and prospering in 2018. And we look forward to having everybody in one family finally.
Thank you so much, Phillip. I know that this has been ongoing, and it's great news for all of us. I hope that all of our members will get to know the Bessemer Board members that have come on board with us. I think many of them have been involved with us here at Birmingham for a number of years, but I do hope that they will get to know them and work with them in the upcoming year. And let's grow and prosper in 2018.